Alright guys, welcome back to Mudrunner. In this video, we're going to be checking out one of Rockrunner's old school maps. We're going to be checking out Rock Mountain. I'm going to do a couple of videos like I did with Smar's East Coast Shelling map. So, in the next couple of videos, I'll be using the 80 series chopped 80 series. I'll be using the D-Max and also the short wheelbase patrol. So, for the first one, so what I'll probably do is I'll do three videos with these three, and then I'll sort of just continue from wherever I stop the vehicles from. So, let's actually, we're in the garage. Let's quickly put some add-ons on. What have we got here? Right, rock sliders, snorkels, spotlights, toolbox. Or we can put on the I need to take off the toolbox if you want to use the bike on. Yeah, we'll put that on. No fishing rods because I don't like fishing. Tools. Put on the hitch anyway. What else we got? Dual snorkel? Yeah, let's go for it. Alright. Let's get some fuel and let's head off. Alright, let's get some fuel. Oh, we don't even got dev tools anyway. Alright, which way do I want to go? I want to try and get as many trails as I can, so what I might even do is just drive around, and then once I start the next video, I'll just spawn the vehicle to where we are. Let's go for a loop trail. There's a few different trails we can take, actually. Oh. Alright, let's go straight. Start off going straight. Alright, let's do some wheeling. Yeah, I thought that was going to get me. Hang on. Missed that little clutch button for SnowRunner. If I kept turning my headlights on. Come on, we've got it here. That's it. Look at that. What a line. A bit of wheel lift, come on. Just drive through it. Come on. Sort of getting stuck already, but it just started. Oh good, there's no trail there, so we can just sort of continue around. Yeah, well, this bull bar's gonna get me in all sorts of trouble. As I thought. I don't know if I can go back. May need to use just a winch to help me get back a little bit here. Put a straight me up there, release that. Now, don't take any too much dramatic angles as we're gonna flip over, so. Oh, what an idiot. Oh, hang on. Probably wasn't the best way to approach that part. Sort of got up. That's it, alright, we're off. Put some low two and just crawl through. This mod is also purchasable at f19mods.com. Be sure to go to the website and check it out. If you're playing Mudrunner lots, it's definitely worth it. Awesome mods. Oh, we can do some panel damage here. This is real life, we'd be done. If we try and get that other up the other side. Nah, that's not gonna work. Need to try and come over a little bit more. Now to slip back off. See if we can just hold it this way a little bit. Oh, look at that. Apart from the side damage, we're going to do to the panels. water trail. Even though Rock Run is no longer making maps, I'll definitely get on Mudrunner. Sorry, not Snowrunner. Get on Mudrunner and play his maps out and keep them alive for him. What am I stuck on? I'm really stuck here because I can't go back. I went back a little bit, but I'm at the top of low one. Oh, can we get through this? Yeah, there we are. Oh. Try the top of low one. No. I'll come over a little bit more. I feel like that's not quite right still. We need to definitely feel like a top or low one, but I think we need to come over a bit more. Can we go over just a little bit more? Because this spot's genuinely hard, huh? Can't get through it. Come on. Let's just try the center. Come on. I'm just gonna winch this spot. Gave him my best, but the bottom's sort of getting, trying to get through that mud section. Little mud bit down the bottom there while the front's trying to climb. It's just, yeah, not winning. I don't want to spend the whole video sitting there trying to get through it. Ooh, look at this. Lower the gearing a little bit there. I should have tried to stay a bit more harder left. I reckon we could have gotten up that. Oh no. Try. I need to come over a lot more. I'm going to try and take that sort of angle. We do need to come over a bit. No, slid. Let's try the absolute bottom low one. So that last little bit of the ledge I can't quite get. I can't get this. This part's proven to be a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Come on. Nah. What else have we got around? Nah, that's it. I give up. Hey, where am I going? Alright, I haven't even gotten too far, so... That was terrible. Probably could have made it if I'd have picked my line a bit better, but really got to concentrate on my lines a bit better. Oh, back in scraping. Okay. Nope. We'll just keep tipping back into the same spot if we try and take. Take the far right instead. I guess not coming back to the left. Ever so slightly moving forward. on, that's it. Give it a bit more power. These are definitely some intense trails. We're getting caught up on. Oh, there we are. Wow, that's deep. Wrong button. Okay, so there's a trail down there. Down there too. Which, I'm not sure which way it comes from. I'll try and cover as much of the trails as I can, but... So probably the next couple of videos I do when I play my run will be on this map, probably. Sort of mix in between, because I still enjoy playing Mudrunner. Also, I've been playing a bit of SnowRunner too. But there's not too many new maps out on SnowRunner just yet, so... That means it's time to start... editing it a little bit. Because I'm also editing Mudrunner maps too. I still will keep making Mudrunner maps. I like the game heaps. Come on, find your grip. Does the trail actually go up? I mean, it does. I think it does go up well. Like that's too much. Getting a little bit caught up on a distribution rock, I think. Come on. Nah, it's too much. Come on. Yeah, we're onto something here. That's it. Better play the family driving, right? These always look way off the charges ever, is it? Oh. Should be safe to release that now. Come on, crawly, crawly. Nah, it's not gonna work like that. Nah, I feel like it's more, we're gonna be more over to the right, I think. That's the grip. No, win time for me. There we go, come on. I'm actually a little bit worried about using the DMX around. Like, for on this map, I reckon we're gonna have problems with clearance for sure. It's gonna be slippery this bit. Oh, I got through. That's it. That's it. Oh. Oh. I sort of thought we'd go over it, not through it. Just push him out of the way, huh? Smash that windscreen, that's it. Scratch the snorkel one. Alright, so if we were to take that trail, bring us back down. Have a look at the waterfall quickly. Whoa. was not paying attention then. Oh. That's never good. Oh, this is not going to end well. Oh, no. That's alright. What we'll do is, in the next video or so, we'll make our way around this map anyway. We'll use the D-Max and the patrol. Pretty scared for the D-Max, but we'll see how we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to recover this back to the garage because we're stuck. Okay. Yep, cool. Let's give this a second, guys. There we are. Alright, I'll park this map here. That'll be the end of this video. But, over the next couple of Mudrunner videos, I'll probably explore more of this map. Alright, guys, have a good one.